stream. I'm just gonna do a quick audio check because I've been having some trouble with that.
If you don't make that connection, you're not coming home. That's how you trick a baby. You don't get to come home if you don't make a connection.
Doesn't seem to be working. Oh well. We'll try. Test. I guess that's working. All right, fire and forget. Let's go. Where's Alex? That's working. Goody goody gumdrops. Okie dokie. I need a stream background. Okay, already. Ready already. What's Alex up to? Still talking to his dad. Alright. My sister is making dinner. Call her in an hour. Or 30 minutes or something. Not gonna be playing very long with Alex. I just wanna get him past Sedea. And the Sinhards. Alex likes to curse. So you may see some mother, some shits, some fucks, some horse shits, but just in chat. Hey man, what's up?
The entire way, is it?
I'm having fun.
Yeah, we're just sitting down in the deck, like, talking about pools and stuff.
Oh, you wanted to get a pool in your backyard?
Well, I had one last year. I was gonna set it up again. Like, you know, we kind of expanded the deck so it's bigger. And then, you know, it's level. So I'm gonna put the pool on one end and then, you know, hope it doesn't deflate.
Yeah.
The top doesn't, like, always, I guess it got a little bit of a leak in it, so, like, it has a little air top, like a ring around the top that airs up, and it kind of slowly leaks, so need to patch it, maybe. I don't know, it was like one of those $50 Target pools.
Well, you get what you pay for.
Yeah, man. All right, man, I'll be in there in a minute.
All right, see you soon.
Like, all right, cool.
Thank you.
Thank you. the blood hemorrhaging from the sinkhole. You will pay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Afraid of damaging your armor or weapons? That won't happen over there. In fact, no one even dies. Disappointing, really.
Thanks to that demon hunter, you can finally get some rest.
I feel fine.
I can tell your bad knee is troubling you, love. He'll have to save the world without you.
Done. So that was a little bit of the grown-up portion of Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls. If I was the censor, I would probably be standing on my chair shrieking at the top of my lungs like a little girl. But since I'm doing this for fun and it's on my free time, I don't give a shit. I guess it's all good. If I was a little kid, I'd probably be having nightmares. And as an adult, I have to say, I sometimes still have nightmares. But, you know, I can live it. It's worth it to get those epic loots, I guess, and find those cool story elements. I noticed there's a lot of new story elements this season, which I was really happy about. So, like the talking characters in Bastion's Keep, books on the ground, stuff like that. Well, that's why I play is for this story. If it was a movie, oh my god, it would be so good. If it was an RTS, it would be even better. Can you imagine a Diablo RTS with like one side angels, one side demons, one side Nephilim, like three races, and you have to fight each other with like buildings and producing units and equipping them with upgrades, all that crap. Man, a Diablo RTS would be so sick. There's some indication that Blizzard is interested in changing genres, like making World of Warcraft into an MMO and StarCraft's Nova, which got canceled, and the Warcraft adventure game, which got canceled. But I mean, if they could make it into an RTS, I would be so happy, so happy. But they would probably plug a few hundred hours into it, then cancel it. Blizzard. Anyway, that's just me rambling. No more of that. Goodbye.